Babawabalin, kumusta kayo po? My name is Louie.
My name is Marco Nanan of We're in Pampanga, where we discover great places for you to check out.
For today's vlog, nandito tayo ngayon sa Pares Retiro, and this is located dito sa Angeles City. Very exciting yung mga menu nila, no? I've heard dun sa orientation natin, this is the best Pares in town.
So, if you're interested to know more about their food that they serve here, samahan nyo kami. So, tara!
Let's go! So before we get into the fun part, as we always say, the fun part is the taste testing. Later natin gagawin yun. So we would like to introduce first kung ano yung mga nasa table natin. So again, this is an all-day breakfast restaurant. Ano yung mga favorite natin mga breakfast meals? Of course, mga silog, Pares. Then again, nagugustuhan na ng mga Kapampangan since yun nga, mahilig din tayo sa mga all-day breakfast.
At the same time, mahilig kayo mag-adventure when it comes to food.
Exactly. Now, when we say adventure, guys, let me start with their bone marrow. Yes. So this is their sizzling bone marrow. You can share this up until 2 persons.
So actually, yes. So, una, malaki siya. At the same time, syempre, conscious din tayo sa health natin.
Exactly. But let me tell you, no? So si bone marrow has, ito yung kung saan pinaka-rich yung collagen.
Yes.
So, sa mga nagkikito dahil dyan, you gotta try this as well.
So, meron tayong dalawang variant. So, meron tayong dito classic bone marrow. At the same time, gusto nyo naman yung medyo may kick, meron tayong spicy bone marrow.
For the rice meal, so meron tayong hugot meals. No? So, this is called busog silog. And look at that. Super mabubusog ka nga dito. And then, meron din tayong chicken ala Pares.
Yes.
And then, this is the
garlic butter chick.
Garlic butter chicks.
At the same time, kung gusto niya naman may soup.
Soup, yes.
Meron din tayo ditong siomay mami.
That's gonna be very perfect for early in the morning, as early as 7 a.m. Up until yung mga ganitong oras na paggabi. So, medyo hihigup ka ng mainit na sabaw. Okay, let's go to there, yung pinaka-staple natin. This is the classic Pares. For our merienda, meron tayong pancit Pares.
For our dessert, meron din tayo dito turon de leche.
And pangmalakasan na halo-halo. Oh, man, it's for you to get excited din dito sa kind of restaurant kasi very rare na they're gonna be serving desserts sa mga Pares sa daan. So dito guys, available dito. And let's talk about the ambiance, guys.
Sa lugar naman, napaka-cozy.
Yep.
At the same time, mag-enjoy ka
very Instagrammable din.
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. So let's get into the, you know, the fun part. Let's taste the food that they serve us today. So once again, thank you so much, Pares Retiro Angeles City Branch. We're gonna be providing the exact information dito dun sa information section natin. Okay. So what are gonna go first, brother?
So I'll go first dun sa siomay mami niya. Since ito yung gusto ko yung sabaw.
Okay. So ako naman, I'll go for their ano, mga silog natin, mga hugot silog. So napaka-thoughtful ba nung nagluto sa atin. Heart-heart yung egg natin kasi nga hugot silog meals, di ba? And for the first time, I'm gonna taste this. Ooh, very thick sauce. Ayan, pansinin nyo, guys. Let's taste it, guys. So first off, yung meat natin is super soft, super tender, and hindi siya maalat, doesn't tend to, you know, overpower yung mga spices natin. It's just right, right for my taste.
So syempre, after a long day na from work or from ginagawa natin, ang masarap gawin is humigop ng mainit ng sabaw. So akin naman yung siomay mami nila. So yan, no? Wow! So meron siyang egg, and meron siyang beef, same time siomay. So sabayan pa ng mainit na sabaw. Wow! Ang lasa!
So guys, Another must-try dito sa Pares Retiro Angeles City branch is yung kanilang sizzling bone marrow. So again, may dalawa tayong variant. You want it, you know, the classic or yung spicy. So this one's spicy. So mash up muna natin dito sa rice natin. So yung rice natin nga pala is their special garlic rice. Ooh, wow! Wow! First, I gotta comment, no? Papansin nyo, although air-conditioned tayo dito, hindi siya agad nagsasebo. Yung pinaka-meat natin dun sa bone marrow, it doesn't settle or coagulate kaagad, no? So, mag-enjoy mo pa rin talaga siya while it's sizzling para mas masarap.
So, sa mga nag-skip naman ng pork or beef, so meron ding available dito na chicken a la para. So, ito naman is more on chicken. Mm-hmm. At the same time, meron na rin siyang rice. So, parang full meal na rin. So, tikman na natin. So, chicken version siya ng Pares.
Right, and so before you leave the place, don't forget your dessert. And sabi ko sa inyo guys, napaka-interesting na they also deserve yung these kinds of dishes or desserts in this kind of place.
Kumbaga after your savory
exactly
dishes.
So medyo talagang over savory yung mga dishes natin dito. You gotta have some sweets.
So akin is yung kanilang halo-halo. Mm-hmm. So makita nyo, overload.
So sa akin naman guys, in the middle, so meron tayong sausawin. Meron tayong dip na caramel. Oh.
So ako naman yung halo-halo nila. So meron silang ice cream, saging na saba, buko, mais, and mga flavor ng halo-halo. So syempre, let's mix it and taste it.
Guys, we won't bore you long with the rest of our eating. So again, we would like to thank Pares Retiro for inviting us. So this is located at 248 Santo Rosario Street, San Jose, Angeles City, and they are open from 7 a.m. up until 11:30 p.m. So very long store hours for us to enjoy. And if you want to, you know, order here or curbside order, we're gonna leave the numbers below so that you can contact them.
So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share with your friends.
There you have it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. We're in Pampanga. Until our next discovery, we hope to see you there.
Peace out.